as you. This situation where you're surrounded by people that you don't know. In elementary school, I mean, you've grown up with these kids, and then all of a sudden, you're thrown into this environment where you don't know most of the people that you come in contact with on a daily basis. It's really scary. Actually have lasting relationships with after high school. that's awesome. Like, you're entertaining, you're cool, you know? And I know I keep saying you know, and I probably don't sound very eloquent at this point. I mean, in all honesty, if you are yourself and you put yourself out there, people are going to gravitate to you. I mean, people look for sincerity in others. If you are yourself, first of all, you're going to be happier because you don't have to hide who you are. Second of all, people are going to want to be around you. You know, and that's just, you're going to have more friends automatically. And you're going to have more quality friends because you're going to have people that are interested in the same things that you are and that appreciate. I was gonna talk about like physical appearance.